I know, your whole world has just gone upside down, girl.
Why?
If you enjoy the type of stuff that you see from Cave of Chaos, feel free to like the videos that we make. If you enjoy them, share it with somebody that you think might enjoy them as well, and subscribe to the channel. We're on our way to our first 1,000
triple zero
in the C2 Army. Enlist today and become one of our first recruits. We're about to get into Fallout. Last time on, Lucy managed to learn a little bit more about the wasteland. They got introduced ghouls to the concept of ghouls.
Okay, I see this one.
Yeah, we also.
I'm sorry, I was thinking out loud.
You Ed Sheeran.
Trey, he's not on point.
Ejected.
No, I mean, I believe I was here for this. No, I don't know.
Let's go. You were not here for the last
time. God dang it.
Did you watch
spoilers? No, I was at work.
It's been a whole week, man. You could have watched
exactly.
It.
Exactly.
You could have. But you chose not to.
All right, well, we're about to get into episode 5, The Past. Lucy has managed to get away from the ghoul that we've been checking out from the beginning of the series. Mm-hmm. So now we're going to continue on with her adventure, and yeah, let's see what she gets. So let's get into season 1, episode 5, The Past. I'll cue this intro, and then we'll get right into it. Before I do, though, if you're checking this out with us live, you gotta sync up with your own copy. You ain't gonna be getting this for free.
Nope, not trying to catch a case.
Yeah, because we're not a market substitute and we support the official release of everything and every series that we watch. If you're checking this out on YouTube, though, you're going to be getting highlight snippets of the parts of the reaction where we made comments on the video. Why?
Understood.
Because, yeah, that's the only way to make it fair. I know some other YouTube channels that you probably like get away with not doing it so much.
Not there yet.
I don't know what to tell you.
You can help us get there by subscribing, liking, and sharing.
That's right, sir.
So we can break the rules just like everybody else.
Those are his words, not ours.
I'm not going to co-sign that
no,
statement.
Neither
but,
am I. No.
Of course not. But when you make YouTube money, they are more lenient with you, so.
That's what it's about now.
We could put it that way. Break the rules.
You trying to get this cancer?
So why not? Why is
going?
Cheesecake.
Trey, it's only 50. Party.
This
we'll
one
have
neither.
Three C's in our name. Canceled
so
cater
chaos. Like, oh, like that robot was so nice to her. It was like, yeah, I'm just here to harvest your organs. What? That's right. Yo,
out of pocket.
What's going on?
The past.
Well, they're bonding.
You should brand me.
Grown out.
I'm not officially your squire until you brand me.
The true.
Come on.
He said it's late.
I want you to. Please.
Don't put on your pants, please.
What?
I mean, that's problem. Sorry. I just. Okay, good.
It is your most sacred duty to protect the Brotherhood, after which it is your most sacred duty to protect
get extra
me,
high.
Knight Titus. Do you accept?
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
Biggest.
Okay, old suit.
Oh, no, that sounds like you do watch a horror movie.
Bro, take it off.
Nah, he sounds whack. I'm a lot more intense.
Told ya. Hurt.
You're gonna walk that off, put some dirt on it.
Here.
Love life stuff.
Actually, it's.
Oh, he's doing it. Wow. No way.
I made my leaders with a black guy? Oh my gosh.
After you just branded me, bro?
We can still be friends.
What did you do?
He will be the name of Gluteus.
Versailles Titus.
But he's...
He's dead.
He's dead. So, you know, we just have to get our story straight.
Let that chump die.
They're gonna kill you.
Well, they might be. They don't have to find out.
It's the Brotherhood. They'll find out.
Ooh, wee!
Just crush his leg?
Yeah.
No. Took your power cell out.
Thaddeus! No, don't. Don't leave me in here.
I'll fucking kill you, Thaddeus.
You should have. I can't believe you're running, you fucking brand me.
That sounds wrong.
Don't leave me here! Stick your head's mine now!
No!
Get back here! Please! Please! Please, no!
Don't leave me in here! Say it!
I mean, he was about to kill him. But he was about to snitch.
Not necessarily. Not right away.
People
ain't no way.
Oh, no.
If it's anybody getting there, bro, I'm telling you. I'll bite my tongue and top leave today, bro. Ain't no way.
Ooh, food.
Yeah.
Charles?
He's trying to get in there.
Okay. He's like prepared. You know what it is.
The ghoul?
No, it's gotta be Lucy, right?
Gotta be that.
Oh, hey.
My girl!
Yeah, those are the games, by the way.
Just by her throwing
her. She's pregnant.
He said that, and I'm like, how did, bro, how do you know?
I mean, when you throw up like that, on like a violent, in such a violent way, you probably have picked up on the surface.
I wouldn't think he would know that.
I'm Night Titus.
Oh, here we go.
Mm-hmm. 32.
Oh yeah, what did they, well, they found out was a bunch of dead bodies, remember that?
This is the thing you're asking.
Yes, they were attacking each other, and Lucy's mom and Rico, Hannah Montana's mom.
Basically.
Because
he's Rico. Rico.
Because he is Rico from Hannah Montana.
He just kind of somewhat stayed the same size.
He looked the same.
Yeah, that
Benjamin
Button.
He's just older.
Yeah. Gotta watch that show more than I did.
He just has a very distinctive face.
Yeah.
You can't trust him.
In exchange for my help, then you'll lend me the services of 5 or 6 of your knights to save my father.
Oh, not the handshake, the solitude. That's almost deep as a pinky promise.
You could have been lying about the medicine and you weren't.
So?
You could have killed me when I collapsed back there.
Is there another opportunity to lie?
I guess that trust doesn't come easily up here.
Yeah.
Such a beautiful scene.
She could be a brain in the operation. With the oh my gosh, I forget what's
that.
That's right. Thanks for that, Gia. Huh? No, you'll know. Last song beats it out. What you want to know later?
Yeah.
Wait, are we talking about the scene?
Yes. Talking about using it at the end.
Oh, at the end.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
See?
Majority. Betty Pearson has been elected vault overseer.
Some very nefarious.
I'm so honored.
Wait, she a traitor?
Better
luck next time, Rachel.
You don't know yet.
You look like he works at Barnes
&
Noble.
No, Best Buy.
So she was at 31 and she went to 33.
She was elected to go to 33.
Same as every other overseer in 33.
Cake.
Congratulations, overseer.
Jello cake.
Thank you.
So, they gotta know something now in 31.
If you say nothing slick, just do what you need to do.
Well, not with him standing there like that.
He just wants the cape. I know you, Afro-Blend.
Yo, now she can't get that look. Like, just imagine, like, say, look, I need you to look this way. Do it. All right, film it.
Hey, you trying to...
I'm going to shut up.
I love her so much.
Why don't you just go around?
We all,
that's what I'm saying.
Let's go
on the script.
Name isn't it.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I love the energy. Love the energy.
Okay. We're gonna do this.
In the throat.
Yeah, I hope they show the
in shot, bro.
Boom, headshot.
Did good.
Here you go. Doing the target system in Fallout. I was hoping they showed that.
Wow. Did good.
You took that shot outside the map.
Man, Trey, four times.
I know your whole world has just gone upside down, girl.
There's a bullet in there, dog.
Hey, he said, I should scratch it. Just wipe it off.
Yeah.
It's fine.
In no way.
He ate that bullet, though. He took that shot. Like a champ.
He took it. It just
tied off that second shot.
He needed to tie it up. He needed to tie that shirt around it, though. That rag.
10 posters up. Wow. Put a few posters up and let democracy run its course. You know, I read once. Then that weevil famine came, lost to none other than Hank McLean.
Beat the bricks off.
They say, when things look glum, vote for somebody from Fall 31.
Oh my gosh. They've been conditioned.
Mm-hmm.
I voted for Betty.
Why do you have to tell everybody who you voted for?
Because he's conditioned.
Shut up.
I know.
He's willing to
keep that. Wait, she did have the baby, didn't she?
There's no way, Chet. Then why are you here?
Why are you shaking?
Oh, you missed that part.
How's Vault 31 different from here?
What did your dad tell you?
Not much, actually. That's why I'm asking.
Not the least. Gee, I don't know. Maybe the mashed potatoes were a little better?
Girl,
that is what my dad used to say.
It's like he was born yesterday.
Stop.
Be true then.
Oh Lord.
Yeah, we gotta know how you lost that eye, Steph.
We know how she lost her eye.
We see that one though, but spam. Oh my gosh, bro.
So what, she got stabbed in the eye?
Oh, yeah, that was the first episode.
Yeah, first episode.
Yep. I don't remember.
It already happened without us.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, it didn't work out.
What a jerk, man.
She still has a chance to
come.
He trying his best, you know what?
Yeah, I'm going to have a break. I'm telling him,
sack of bricks.
It's crazy, bricks mean more.
The only good at shooting.
Oh, Ben Bricks.
He ain't good at thinking.
He's supposed to be a good fighter. I'm not impressed in episode 3.
He can shoot.
But I mean, I guess he did.
Taking a punch.
He did take him.
Yeah. Take two clean shots.
He's a tank.
I'm thinking back to episode 3 when he went up against that.
What do you think of that shot?
That's a cool shot, too.
This is
the thumbnail,
I mean,
by the way.
Yeah, that's
true.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, well, guess we
gotta
do it.
I mean, the first one is when they teamed up, so.
Oh. Guys, this is more than just a graze. We have to get you something from somewhere.
Should have been it.
What? The heck can wait.
What is he get out of it?
What, for toughing it out?
For life. But yeah, both.
Mm-hmm. There could be anything in there.
Yeah. Like a first aid kit.
You need some steam?
Lucy! Brace yourself, fool.
Lucy!
Don't be scared of this.
I'm not gonna lie, I would have thought that the, I would have had to come here.
The cool?
No.
The guy that has the head. Thaddeus?
Are we pausing this for you?
No, you go ahead.
You sure?
I'm gonna start asking that now when y'all get up.
Plot twist. Michael Myers is down the hall.
Oh, no doorknob.
You done got caught, boy.
Of Vault 31, and we agreed. These vaults of ours are too sacred to leave empty, which is why I am announcing a resettling campaign.
There's no way.
Some
ain't
of us
no
are staying
way.
To rebuild 33. Others
that
will be moving
even
into field. Vault 32 in the coming weeks to start anew.
What a difference a day made.
This harvest ain't gonna work.
24 little hours.
Dang, they changed it.
Find anything interesting?
Oh, no. Nah. We're going to have to fight.
Great job cleaning up. The Raiders destroyed so much. But not our spirits.
Oh.
The afro is none but nefarious and lies.
Yeah, I'm about to say, bro. Ain't no way somebody keep an afro like that.
What?
She a lie.
When my mother died, what happened to her pit point? It was buried with her. How are you so sure? Because I buried her myself. Me and your father.
Do something you want to. You see her face?
Test me.
There's something else in this afro.
Don't make me call my boy Ryan Reynolds.
Mm-mm. Baby, like,
what's going
on?
He a ghoul for real. Nicest vault ever. There's nothing else like that. So, that would be crazy.
You know the crazy thing? They're looking at the past.
Wow.
They're looking at the past.
You know what time it is.
Nice.
Dang,
I'm
right on.
Yeah,
right
man,
on
something.
That's what I'm
something.
Talking about.
You want something? And snapshot.
And.
Real risky.
Right there.
We got it, folks. Yeah. Right there. That shot, magnificent. $1 million.
That's pretty good to me. So, what y'all think?
If you look at the far top of that
tower,
you
like
see a fiend jumping off.
It's good shape.
Man's a good shot. Take a bullet.
Mm-hmm.
He hurt.
Then he hurt.
Oh, he definitely hurt. Seemed like
he won't be hurt for
it seemed
long,
like as he was walking old. More, he was just like this.
Definitely.
Then next thing you know, it was like this.
definitely more interested in the what's going on in the vault right now.
Oh yeah, I'm excited about that.
I'm telling you, that's the one linchpin thing that ties all this together. But I've been listening to like videos about like. Fallout lore and some of the vaults and stuff. I think I know where they drew inspiration from for the ones that we see in the series. And I think that's really cool. think 32 is like a recreation of one where like they use like a subsonic tone to like aggravate people, and that's why they kind of like turn on each other.
That's crazy.
Because I saw somebody, because I watched like some reaction videos as well of this series, and I saw somebody point out that there was like a group, like two people that strangled each other to death.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But like they never let go, so it was just like, that's weird. Like how?
Yeah, that's how.
How would you be able to do that? And I'm just like, oh, okay. And then I think 33 is an homage to Fallout 1's vault. Which, like, the only thing that was wrong with that vault was that their water filter broke.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah, I needed to go out and find water.
Yeah. Other than that,
the whole
it
was point
apparently, like, perfectly fine in there, which seems very similar to, like, this one. So I thought that was pretty cool. And then 31, I guess, is just, like, the we print overseer. So yeah, that's pretty cool.
Yeah,
that's my theory, my trade theory.
The trade theory.
I was gonna say about it. I'm still I'm still blown away about the quality of the show. You know, we don't get this in video game shows or movies.
We have been recently. The Last of Us.
I got my opinions about Last of Us, but alright.
The quality's still there, regardless of how you feel about it.
Well, it looks good.
that is a quality statement, yes.
Okay, sure. I give you that. It looks good. Alright. Storytelling wise, but this is really good as far as the quality of the storytelling. I think this is I have not been disappointed yet.
I would say that you have more room to tell a story with Fallout because it's an RPG than you would with Last of Us because it's a narrative-based game in the first place.
Yeah.
But I've only seen one episode as of recording this, but I would throw Knuckles in there. I think that's a pretty fun series that they put a lot of love and stuff into so far. Hopefully they stick the landing on that. But I still love Lucy. So I'm still rocking my Goyle. This Vault 30 situation.
Conspiracy theory.
Yeah, that's still
that's
the
wild.
One thread that I'm just like, that's gonna make or break this show for me.
What? For real? Okay.
Because it's a lot.
They're leaning heavily on it.
Yeah.
So,
they really are.
And everything, if it doesn't make sense, then nothing else makes sense.
Yeah.
I was just about to ask y'all, like, what is the most interesting thing that's going on in this series, like in general, and I'm guessing that will be it. The mystery around the vault.
It's partially
that for me, but the linchpin part is where Moldaver comes into play, because I can kind of get where they're coming from with Vaults 31, 32, and 33.
Mm-hmm.
As we saw here, all the overseers from 33 have come from 31. Things went wrong with 32 before the Raiders even got there.
Mm-hmm.
So that is all, that's all pretty self-contained. I would pretty much guess that 31 prints out these overseers for 32, for 33. 32 is the test ground site for whatever experiment they have going on. And then whenever they die, they just rinse, wash, repeat the process of getting a new 31 overseer in 33. Then we split the difference. They're there for however long. They do the process, and then they just rinse, run. And that's why we keep seeing so many, specifically from there, to the point where they have the slogan. When things go wrong, vote 31. I forget, however, Chet and Rico said it or whatever, and the weird dude. Those walking around, like when things aren't done, vote for 31 or something like that.
So there's some very importance to Vault 31, and hopefully it gets cracked soon.
Well, it's the control test. Because if they can get you to believe that voting for Vault 31 is always the right answer when something goes bad, like how we had the Raider situation, but now all of a sudden the water filter in 32 or 33 is wrong, so that gives them a reason to split the party.
Yeah.
I think
yeah.
stuff like that probably just keeps happening, and that's why they keep getting different overseers. But it's the Mulvaver part, because she knows Lucy's mom,
mm-hmm.
and her Raiders were able to get her Pip-Boy. So it's just like, how did that happen? That's the part of the story that I'm just like, if that explanation doesn't make sense, then it's going to fall apart. Because right now, based off of this episode, now they're trying to throw in the idea that the dad had to have known. And he either set the mom up for her to disappear or whatever, or he had to have known what was going to happen and either had to silence her or had to go along with it in order for this to work.
Mm-hmm. All right, I got a little theory, all right? What if they were all, people from outside, what do you call them?
The Raiders?
Raiders. What if they were all with Raiders? They raided 32 and they just joined them. Instead of like going back out with the other Raiders, they just like stayed there, made it their home, took on the culture, and then they basically, you know, yeah, something like that.
They kind of did. That's how they got into 33. Because they had to.
But the dead bodies were there when they were.
When they got there.
I'm saying they won't vote. Like they won't.
But in episode one, they were Raiders posing as. People from 31.
Yeah, so they had to have...
Or 32.
32, yeah.
Saying, like, they did it a long time ago, like when they was like saying 820s or something like that, but I don't know. Okay.
Yeah, no, we're agreeing with you, but the story has kind of confirmed that.
Okay.
Because in the last episode, the Raiders imply that they didn't have anything to do with 31, so whatever happened, or 32, so it had to have happened before they got there.
Yeah. Okay.
And because they knew the customs and how to do stuff,
uh-huh.
They had to have been there for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Or Mulvaver has to be from the vault, and she knew what to do in order to get them in there at the right time. But that's the other thing that don't make sense about this, because if all the overseers are from 31, and so is McLean, the dad wasn't on the up and up, then he should have known that something was wrong when they tried to arrange something from 32.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the plot point and with how Mulvaver connects the story
mm-hmm.
has to be good. That's
best
because it either that or it's got to go into season two. There's only two ways to go.
Trey would not allow it.
Because it's the point that makes things weird.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Chia. I'm sorry.
No, you're good. I like agree with you because I'm just like, it's gonna be, if it flops, the whole Mulvaver plot like falls short, then it's like, what the heck?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm invested. How many episodes do we have left? Three?
Three.
Yeah, it's nine episodes total, right?
Eight.
Eight.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
Am I trying to
six all right, well. It's definitely a risk, but that's what all stories.
Yeah.
Like, what is the one piece? No,
yeah. That's the one point. I'm cool with Lucy. I'm liking more Maximus. I don't know. Actually, I just like Lucy, how she interacts with people.
Okay. Okay. All right. You almost there. Maybe next episode you'll see it.
Well, no, I said in episode one that I liked Lucy, Maximus, and then the ghoul in that order.
Yeah.
And for the most part, I've stood by that because the ghoul is the cool one, but I don't really feel like I get a sense of like him in this other than he's a bounty hunter and he's the cool guy.
Mm.
Yeah.
I like the idea of Maximus because he's the screw up that. Like, really, it's just dumb as a sack of bricks.
Yeah.
But he's at least
trying.
Yeah, he's trying not to.
Yeah. Yeah, like, I like seeing him fail, but I'm very much aware of how much of a failure he is.
He doesn't acknowledge his own failure.
Yeah. And then Lucy is just like, she's the perfect protag for this. Like,
she's the opposite of the world.
Yeah. I really do enjoy her. Like, Lucy is the perspective of somebody playing Fallout for the first time.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Ooh, what's this? Hey, who are you? What's your name?
Hi, all right. Can I trust that? Yeah, we're here to kill you.
They just shot
what
the person.
What do you see?
Why? Why?
Why would you do that?
Why are you all grinding his leg?
No, thank you. Yeah, so, she's a really good character, especially, this world highlights her character so much.
Yeah,
solid casting. Solid
casting. Super cool.
Very good casting.
Super cool with her. Yeah, she really carries this for me. But when we catch up with this head thing,
yeah,
and we get to Mulvaver, explanations will need to be had.
Yeah, because the ghoul has some really good setup. Like, again, we met him, who was one of the first characters we met. I think he has a lot more depth that we can dive into to make us like him a lot more versus this cool Western bounty hunter no-nose guy.
Well, he's kind of a villain, so we saw him in his hero mode.
Yeah, we see him.
And he's kind of devolved into something he doesn't even recognize.
I mean, yeah. Maybe we can get a flashback of him losing his nose. I'm playing. All right. Hey, it gotta be something to kind of boost his character. I want to figure out the anatomy of, like, why are we not kind of, like, really relating to his character as much as
you gotta see the next. You gotta see the previous episode.
Yeah, probably so.
Yeah.
It's called The Ghoul.
Yeah. Y'all still don't kind of think
about it. It's just a me thing. I just think that he's a product of the world right now.
Yeah.
I don't really think that there's much character there.
Yeah.
I think that we just learn about the world through him. But in comparison, I would say Maximus is a character. Because he has agency of what he wants.
Mm-hmm.
The ghoul is just kind of doing the things that I expect people to
he's
do.
He's like an animal.
Yeah. He's as much of a character to me as Mulvaver is. Because... like, yeah, I'm interested in what she knows, but at the same time, I'm just like, yeah, you're pretty much every raider that I would expect.
You're like an obstacle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And so far, that's really all the ghoul has been to me.
Yeah.
It's nothing. He's just a straight
road
rather than swivel. Gotcha.
Yeah. You don't have much. You don't have any.
I do think he's cool, though.
Yeah.
He's really dope.
Yeah.
Really strong and a really interesting foil. I did like his episode... his and Lucy's episode, last episode. But yeah, these two last episodes, 4 and 5, they just cemented Lucy to me because I was just like, yep, I didn't have to see the tertiary characters in either one, but Lucy made both of these episodes work. Way to go, Jinx.
Way to go. We're rooting for you.
You got to be back with you later this year.
Right.
I saw the announcement.
What?
Yes, that's right. Arcane coming back.
Arcane. Oh, shoot.
November or something like that.
Oh, Tom.
Yes.
That
so she about to get all her checks.
Ella is in her bag.
She was doing when she planning out those. When is Fallout coming out? When is Arcane? Okay. Checks. Bad.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I ain't going to have to work for like 2 years. But yeah, y'all let us know what you thought of Fallout Episode 5 in the comment section down below. And while you're down there, feel free to like the video if you enjoyed it. Share it with somebody that you think might enjoy it as well. And subscribe to the channel. We're on our way to our first 1,000.
1,000.
000.
In the C2 Army. Enlist today and become one of our first recruits. You can also check out the link in the description. It'll be a link to all of our socials, including our Discord page, the C2 Circle. There you can become a champion of the ring and be around for all the content that's going to be lined up next week when we go live around
Eastern Standard Time around the dot.
It's on a Thursday, usually.
That's right, Thursday.
Thursday.
Mainly.
Sorry. If you're checking this video out on YouTube, thank you so much for all your love and support. We appreciate each and every one of you. Come chat it up with us live on Thursday night when you get the chance, but until the chance comes.
It will be a party.
Yes. We'll just catch you in the next video with some more Cater Chaos. Peace.
You know who you are.
I love that comment so much.
Is it going to be a party?
No, it was just someone being like, man, I bet you guys are really great at parties or something like that, like with their eyes rolling.
And I was just saying,